Howdy doody, my name is Susie and today I'd like to share with you my recipe for a carpet shampooer. I found this recipe probably some 15 to 20 years ago and I've been using it ever since. It really works well on rugs, carpets, etc. Now I've been using this for a number of years, but the types of carpets I've been using it on are synthetic wall-to-wall carpeting. I've also used it on wool wall-to-wall carpeting, and on very select occasions I have used it on a hand-woven wool small area rug. But for you need to test this recipe out on a small area of rug where it is not going to be noticeable. So please pick a closet, under a chair, a corner, but test out the solution before you actually go ahead and shampoo your entire rug, just to make sure it's safe for your application. The recipe is very easy and it's using household products that most people have at home. You're going to need an all-purpose cleaner. I'm using Fabuloso because it is Fabuloso. It smells fantastic. I'm also going to be using some fabric softener, and that would be liquid fabric softener. We're also going to need some liquid laundry detergent. And we're also going to need some powdered OxyClean. So the measurements are, I'm going to give you the measurements in a second. We're going to measure them out in this 4-cup measuring cup. Now this product is going to yield a gallon of solution, which is 16 cups of solution. So depending on your shampooer and how large your reservoir for water is going to depend on how quickly you use the solution. So what we're going to do is we'll put this together and we can create a product that is a concentrated version, and you can add the water later, or you can make the full solution adding all of the water now and then just store it in bottles that are 4 cups each, or whatever kind of bottles that you have, or jars, etc. So again, this particular recipe is going to render 16 cups of solution. So here goes the recipe. So in order to make this, we're going to need 2 tablespoons of liquid laundry detergent. 1, 2. We're going to need 1 scoop, and the scoop comes with the OxyClean. 1 scoop of OxyClean. We're going to need 1 teaspoon of fabric softener, and I'm just using Fleecy, but you can use whatever you have, liquid fabric softener. And then we're going to need 1/4 cup of our all-purpose cleaner, which you can use Pine Sol, Mr. Clean, whatever detergent you've got. I love the Fabuloso, so that's what I'm using today. All-purpose cleaner. And that's it. Now to this, in order to dissolve and mix all these ingredients, we need to add some hot water. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to add hot water enough to bring it up to 4 cups. That will render me, if I want to keep this solution as a concentrate, it'll be concentrated at 25% of the solution. So I'll have to add the other 75% of the water when I go to use it. So basically that means let's put some hot water in here and make a concentrated solution of 4 cups. Those 4 cups I will store. When I need to use them, I will use 1 cup of solution for 3 cups of hot water to create my shampoo. But to that, you will still have to follow your instructions on your machine. So let's add the hot water now. So here we have our solution. And we need the hot water in order to dissolve the detergent and the OxyClean, etc. So as I mentioned, now we have our 4 cups of concentrate, which I can store as is and add my water later, or I can add the other 12 cups of water to this and have my solution pre-measured and ready for when I'm ready to use, and then I just store it in these large bottles. So I have some of this solution ready to go, and I've got my shampooer here, and I've got a small rug that we're going to test it and see exactly how effective this solution is on rugs. So I've got my dispenser, which holds water and solution. And I'm going to add my, remember this is my pre-mixed solution. I'm gonna add the entire thing to this chamber. Now, depending on your machine, you may have a separate chamber for your shampoo than you do for your water. In that case, you're going to add this pre-mixed solution to both chambers. Because this solution is ready to go and you don't want to dilute it any further. Now mine holds approximately, I would say almost approximately 4 cups of solution to my machine, but every machine is going to be different. So let's get to it. I'm going to try it out on this carpet and I'll let you know what it looks like. Well, I'll let you know what the water looks like after I finish shampooing this. So let me get to this and I'll be right back. So I have finished shampooing and I have I've absorbed as much of the water as I can with my machine. Equally as important as washing the carpet is you want to make sure that you're not saturating it and that you're leaving your carpet soaking wet. So it's really important to pull up as much water as possible. Now I'm going to let this carpet dry, and once it's dry I'm going to vacuum it in order to fluff up all of the fibers in the rug. But I'd like to show you just how dirty the rug was. So the only way that I can show you how effective this cleaner is really by showing you the water that I just pulled up out of cleaning this rug. So let's check this out. Uh-oh, it's a little bit embarrassing. Look how dirty that really is. Well, it just goes to show you how effective this cleaner really is. This is the dog's rug, so he's the one that's to blame for the dirt. I hope you try this recipe, and if it works for you, which I'm sure it will, I hope that you share it. Enjoy! Happy cleaning!